just get. Of his arms around me. No. Don't go there. Put yourself together. Just look up.
Yeah.
This way you can at least recognize him. I'm screwed. I'm freaking. It's him! Holy. My heart is beating so fast now. Will I be able to feel that? Or. Chests are really close. Pressed together, actually. He will feel it. He would definitely feel that. Does God hate me? I mean, I am already in love with my best friend and then I wake up with him like this. His arms. With his scent all around me, looking at this handsome face. He's waking up. Oh shit, he's waking.
Hey, good morning, sleeping handsome.
Why the fuck did I say that?
Yeah, I was not the last one to wake up, so. You are the sleeping beauty. Oh. Why I didn't get up? Well, I tried. But you were holding me so. Strongly, I wasn't able to. No. You don't need to. I mean, I don't mind staying in here like this. If you don't, yeah, I like it. You too? Nice. I like it a lot. How am I feeling? With a headache? I think I drank too much last night. Hey, stop laughing. Yeah, you warned me. You were right, yada. Happy? Very much, I'll show you very much. Oh, about. Honestly, still mad? He was a jerk, cheating on me and everything. But I was never in love with him. I realize this now. So, I think it will be fine. Besides, it's been some weeks. More than that, actually, but... well. Anyway, thanks for coming here. I needed this time with a friend. It was fun, right? Nice steak, alcohol, maybe a bit too much of it, and stand-ups. Talking about alcohol, do you remember exactly how we ended up like this? I remember nothing after that Netflix special. What's the name? New in Town, I think. I was oversharing about what? What did I say? Oh no. Did I? Do you know? Do you? Did I like you? Like you? The type? I am completely in love with you of liking someone. I've fallen head over heels type. Just overfilled with love type. Of being found to someone. You, in this case scenario, you didn't. What did I say last night, then? Just embarrassing stories, huh? Well, it looks like I just made it worse for me. Huh. I'm an idiot. How we ended up like this. You just wanted to sleep next to me. And you're not letting me go. Good. I don't want you to ever let me go. Great. I'll also never let you go, baby. Not baby. Love them. Sugar pie, honey bunch. I'm just joking. Darling? Yeah?